To the Winter Wonderland Camp.
Finally! Hey everybody out there in TV land.
I'm Evelyn Yang.
And I'm Jackson Lay. Sorry about this creepy face mug.
But KCAF Studios is experiencing a little leak. And we're your guide to having fun at the camp.
Where your frozen dreams come true.
The Winter Wonderland Camp is a wonderful place that celebrates the holiday season and learn and let the campers learn about them too.
Joining us today is Miss McDaniel's class. Let us know.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
Oh, I just love holiday songs.
I know what you mean. They're my favorite part of the holiday season.
I'm going to be blowing up these chants for the camp holiday party.
Speaking about the holiday party, did you know that the Jewish families place the menorah by the window to share the miracle and celebration of Hanukkah with the people passing by?
Oh, that's why I always see the menorahs in the window.
Mm-hmm. Now let's go to Will.
But Evelyn, Will went to visit his grandparents.
Oh, well then let's pass the candles over to Rosa with senior news.
Hey guys, I'm Rosa Castellanos. And Will couldn't make it today, but that's okay because I'm here to shine some light on your upcoming senior events. Do you have a special talent? Well, if you're interested in performing at the senior breakfast, today is your last day to turn in the talent show application to H18 or Miss Acoin's mailbox. And do you think you have what it takes to walk down the runway? Well, here's your chance. The senior fashion show applications are available in H18 starting today. And remember that they're all due Friday, January the 16th, with your 20-week report card attached. And do you guys have a special t-shirt design, perhaps? Well, any and all seniors are open to submit an original t-shirt design for the class of 2015. All the submissions are due January 12th and must be sent to Miss Acoin's email, which you can find on the Cleveland website. Now, it's getting cold in here, so I'm going to go drink some hot cocoa while you guys go back to your wonderful host.
See you later, Rosa. Oh, hey, Evelyn, what's Kwanzaa?
Well, Kwanzaa is an African-American holiday that lasts about a week starting December 26th. It embraces the African community, family, and good social values.
That sounds so wicked.
Mm-hmm. And I think everyone at camp would agree too.
I hear the sports at camp are endless, from ice skating to skiing to snowboarding.
And sledding, don't forget about it because it's a classic snow sport.
Then let's sled on over to Nevin with sports news.
Hey fam, by fam I mean Seahouse. First off, happy holidays everybody. Second, our sports here have been killing it. I want to say congrats to our boys soccer team for beating Sylmar 2-1 and Reseda 3-2. Keep it up. And our girls soccer team for beating Sylmar 10-0. That's just crazy. And congrats to our boys basketball team for winning a couple days ago against Reseda. And keep it up and be on the lookout for their games as well next semester. And as well as the girls basketball team for beating Arleta and Sylmar. And a big shout out to our boys wrestling and girls wrestling squad for beating Vaughn last Thursday. If you didn't get a chance to come watch, make sure to be on the lookout next semester. But in the meantime, check this out.
Say they know me though, cause I'll be putting in work. We rise to the top, what you want, just in case you forgot. Rush the stage, grab my mind, show me what you got. You didn't know that we was doing the same.
Can you believe it? Christmas is so close.
Ah, Christmas, presents, cookies, and really expensive gifts.
I'm not too worried about the buying part, but wrapping, it's a challenge.
Wrapping is easy. First things first.
That's not what I meant, silly.
Oh, the wrapping of the presents. Homonyms. Can't love them, can't live without them.
Well, did you know that in June of 1870, Christmas became an official holiday in the United States?
Thank you. More days of school off.
Well, let's wrap ourselves in college news with Alana.
Hey, Cavs. I'm Alana Reeves with your college news. Pierce College assessment tests are on Monday, January 26, periods 1 through 4 in the library. It is a paper and pencil exam and is limited to 50 students. Also, Pierce College classes of 2015 are now online, so if you want to get ahead, you better apply. Also, CSU campuses are still accepting applications. Some of them are Bakersfield, East Bay, and Channel Islands. I bet you're wondering, how am I going to pay for all of these colleges? Well, in the college office, there's a drawer for scholarships, so check it out to see which one fits you best. I'm getting a little cold, so back to the host.
Do you believe this is the last KCAF show of the 2014 year?
The new year is coming in so fast.
My turn for a fun fact. New Year's is the oldest of all the holidays, starting from the ancient Babylonians in 2000 BC.
That's astounding and crazy.
I guess so, but astounding, crazy, and huggable are the words I would use to describe Valerie with Club News.
Hello, Cleveland. That's me, Valerie Lamb, here with your Club News. Do you like to style hair, do makeup, design clothes, make jewelry, or take part in a fashion show? Well then, my friend, Fashion Club is for you. They meet every Tuesday during lunch in A2. If you are free on Wednesdays, Scholars in Action is open to join. They meet every Wednesday during lunch in C8. Now, ask me how I feel.
How do you feel?
I feel great to tell you that Key Club meets every Thursday during lunch in E10. We have so many clubs here on campus. You should take part in one next semester. And also, happy holidays and a happy new year. Now let's get back to our hosts, Jackson and Evelyn.
Time flies by so fast.
A minute turns to a moment turns to a memory.
And a bunch of questions make question of the week.
Let's go live to Tammy right now.
Hey, Cavs. Will you please stand up, sir? What would you like for the holidays?
I want some Air Mags, some Yeezys, and to free Gucci Mane.
Stand up, please, sir. What would you like for the holidays?
I'd probably like everybody to have a fun Christmas and probably one or two mistletoes for, you know, those Christmas parties.
What would you like for the holidays, sir?
I already have what I want for Christmas. I'm happy, I'm healthy, but I know what you want. You want to listen to my fire mixtape.
Can you believe that camp will be over in just a few days?
No way. I still need to visit the awesome reindeers.
Then let's call to Tammy, our cute little reindeer pal, with late breaking news.
Hey, Cavaliers. Reindeer Tammy here from the North Pole. Well, Cleveland's annual holiday ceramic sale is on Monday and Tuesday, December 15th and 16th. It starts at 7 a.m. and is in the facility room, which is across from A9. There will be so many beautiful potteries for sale, so make sure to check it out. And Cavs, good luck on your finals, midterms, and whatever you guys have. And I have to go help Santa, but let's get back to our hosts.
We'll eat so many sweets this holiday season.
I know what you mean. The cookies, jelly donuts, and ice cream.
But don't forget about
birthday shoutouts.
Happy early birthday to Anna Diaz.
Happy birthday to Hannah from yours truly.
Happy birthday to Cassidy from Aliyah. She loves you.
Happy very early birthday to Zandy Vu from Elizabeth and Alana. We love you, bae.
Happy birthday to Valerie's mom from Valerie.
Happy early birthday to Will from all of KCAP.
Happy birthday to Lauren Lee from Samantha.
Happy late birthday to Glenna Nguyen and Samantha Marco from Tammy and Angel.
We are sorry we couldn't fit all the birthday shoutouts in.
There's just a lot of amazing birthdays from last week's show to the winter break.
So to all those awesome people, a happy birthday to all of you.
From your KCAV family.
Well, you know what time it is.
We'll see you next year.
2015, turn up.
Same time.
Same place
for your KCAV news. Yeah.